Okay, so welcome back, guys, and we're still playing Victoria 2 here. Last time, actually, Crisis event fired, and yeah, that wasn't pleasant at all, just because another kingdom is being a dick, and he's now saying that Congress Poland actually, you know, would take all of the Poland provinces here, which is not great at all, since you guys are fucking big here. Well, you're not that big actually, but just fucking two, like, whatchamacallit here. Two regions, but still, those regions are quite fucking profitable to us. So, yeah. UK is just a fucking dick. Yeah. We're so fucking killing you in the future. Yeah. But looks like this crisis is actually, you know, wasted already. Since none of these guys would back me up here, and yeah, these guys are already backing up the fucking United Kingdom. Yeah, that is fucking shit. Well, I guess we'll have to wait for now. I'm not gonna boost our army, just because anyway, if I'm even fucking do it, Prussia will be able to actually kill my armies here, and I'm not even talking about like Netherlands, Austria, about fucking UK now. Yeah, that's not good at all. Basically what I'm saying here is there is basically no point in making an army here. Right now, actually. So yeah. No, do you believe in wonders, guys? Just because I do, and I'm gonna wait for like, I guess, 80 score now. Yeah, so these guys are being assholes now, and obviously I'm gonna decline this shit. And declining it, I guess, it kinda rises the temperature of the crisis. Yeah, so... no fucking chance of winning this shit. Yeah. I actually wonder what happens if I... Yeah, let me just see this stuff. If I actually release this guy as a vessel, that could be actually that could actually be it. That actually could be it. Holy shit. And that actually releases my fucking reduces my whatchamacallit here, infamy, let's say 20 provinces. Oh, 12 provinces, excuse me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 here and 4 here. What other provinces do you want, guy? What other fucking provinces do you want? Am I fucking chipping out here or something? Let's see, you got 4 provinces. I'm fucking lost now. These guys are fine, right? Yeah, they should be fine. So let's see. Those guys, oh. So Slovakia province and Mariampol, I don't know how to pronounce it. So, I'm thinking about, yeah, we will have to fucking do it. I'm thinking about, yeah, doing this shit. As a satellite, okay? So, I actually don't know the difference about Dominion and satellite, so, yeah, I'm actually just gonna do it. In fact, a different solution would be just releasing Poland itself, but Poland, I guess, it is a more, like, is bigger than Poland fucking conglomerate, or what's it called? Congress Poland. Which I'm not seeing this at all here. Yeah, that's kind of strange, I guess. I might be fucking, you know, fucking blind here, but I'm not seeing fucking Poland. Well, let's see. Let's release the nation. No, I'm just gonna release them. Yeah. So I wonder what happens with the fucking crisis now. Obviously gonna form an alliance with them. That should do it. So let's see. The Circassian Rebellion. So let's see. The Circassians have rose up again. Okay. sizing several cities and declaring an open rebellion with the fucking intent of shaking off Russian rule. So we can kind of release them, I guess, or put them down. Okay, so obviously we're gonna put them down. Yeah. Let's see. Actually, Congress Poland is the first to, you know, kind of back us out here. Let's see, can I do it now? Yeah, I can. I actually lose prestige. Oh, no, wait, what? I will give prestige. What? I will gain prestige? What the fuck? Okay, you know what? I'm actually gonna do it. Yeah. So we can actually take prestige here. That should do it. Okay, so, yeah. Let's see, you guys go here, and, yeah. I think we shouldn't need the big army here. Those guys should do it. I hope. But, just for the sake of it, I'm actually gonna send an army here. Okay, so, oh my goodness gracious. So it's a Saudi influence. We have already fired this event earlier, so you can know. I won't read it here. Saudi Arabia. What the fuck is it? Let's see. It is for Arabia, right? Oh no, it's Najid. Okay, I'm just gonna, like, yeah, do this stuff. I guess. Why the shit not? So what about actually making state out of this process? Okay, so that is actually quite good. But we're fucking low on colonial power now. So what that means, we'll actually have to build a fucking battle fleet here. Yeah, so let's see. That would cost us quite a bit of freaking, whatchamacallit here. Quite a bit of goods. Oh, not not the goods, quite a bit of money here. 8,000. Yeah, that's not that great. Okay, so you should be able to take this promises all by yourself. You should be able, right? Yeah, I think so. So let's see. Yeah, well, too bad I just had to, you know, release you guys, but, yeah. You know, having you as a vessel... Oh my fucking goodness, are you kidding me? Krakow is not even my province now, what the fuck are you talking about? Or is it actually? Excuse me? Krakow is actually not the Polish province at all, what the fuck? The Polish Revolution began in Krakow, okay, and it threatens to spread like wildfire in our... what? Now great nation, excuse me. Austria is asking our consent to suppress Krakow, arguing to free city in focus of the Polish nationality in insurgency and that's a, okay, you know what, you're gonna like, read it all by yourself. What should we tell an Austrian envoy? What the Austrians know that they have support on this matter, or Treaty of Vienna needs to be upheld. Upheld, okay. Do not support the Austrians. Hmm. So let's see, if we do the second option here, any population that is Polish. They have quite a bit of Polish population actually. It's like, yeah, you guys, no, you guys are fine. You guys are kind of, yeah, sort of. Polish, basically like this region. This region will gain militancy. I don't know, actually. I don't know. Should we have another Poland in Krakow? Yeah, I guess, why the fuck not? What could possibly go wrong here? Yeah, let's just fucking do the second option here. Okay, so that should do it. Okay, so other gay province is, you know, is being occupied. That's okay, I guess. Okay, so this army is moving, definitely. Yeah. By fucking losing these provinces, they have lost. They have basically decreased our literacy level by percent. Yeah. Yeah, that is fucking bullshit. Okay, so we have gained the humiliate Casus Belli. I'm not gonna do it, obviously, since it's kind of a, you know, kind of a waste. Okay, so we are fucking fourth now. That is not good at all. Excuse me. What the fuck? Austria declared fucking war. Oh, you fucking assholes. No, no. Wait, what? Propose peace, what the fuck? How come? How the fuck? Of Imperial Restoration, what the shit is going on? No, but really, what the fuck? Oh, no, they just... But I don't get it. How the fuck they took France here? Oh my goodness gracious. Well... You know what that... You know what that actually means? That fucking means that we have to fucking... whatchamacallit here? We have to fucking mobilize. No, where the fuck is it? Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go. Yeah, we're definitely gonna mobilize, since I'm not losing freaking Slovakia. It's just too good of a region here. Yeah. Yeah, friends, you're a fucking asshole. Literally, you're a fucking asshole. Okay, so this pair. Yeah, they're already allied between each other. Netherlands, yep. Allied with Prussia, and Spain is kind of a... Yeah, no, obviously he won't fucking accept my peace... offer. Oh, not peace offer, alliance offer. Actually, let's see. Infamy is a big reason here, and current wars. Yeah, makes sense, I guess. Makes fucking sense. The question is... If I bump the relationship with you, will you be able to join me? I guess that's a good, you know, that's a great try here, I guess. So we're gonna, you know, merge our mobilizing armies somewhere here, I guess. Let me actually see. Region map mode, no. Administration, no. Equipment, no. What the shit is it? Construction mode. Supply, yeah, here we go. So the biggest supply is actually over here, but yeah, we shouldn't really do it here. Actually, Orsha is quite fine, even greater than in Moscow, looks like. Yeah, I'm gonna merge you guys in Moscow, and yeah, for now you guys go back, I guess. For now we will have to actually lose some provinces here. Yeah. Well, too fucking bad, I guess. Too fucking bad. Yeah, and that shit actually happens. Like, it helps a lot here. Helps a fucking lot. Oh, let's see, Portugal wants to be our ally here. Okay, sure. Sure thing. Okay, thank you. And actually, I'm gonna call you right away. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Thank you very fucking much. Yeah, that helps a lot, I guess. Let's see, France? Yeah, France is gonna take some time to get there. I'm actually thinking meeting you guys in the fucking mountains here. Just so you can actually, like, lose some troops here. And in the meantime, yeah, you guys should actually... Let's see, what the fuck are you guys? Okay, so you go right away here to, you know, kind of help a bit these guys here. Yeah, they should do it, actually. They should fucking do it. And you guys go here too. Yeah, too bad. Actually, these guys have lots of fucking small nations here. Yeah, that's not good at all. Now, good thing is, those guys are gonna get, you know, freed rather soon, I guess. So they will definitely... What the fuck are you doing? Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, so Greece wants to be allies here. Let's see. You guys... Yeah, you guys go back. We won't be able to make it. Fuck. Fuck myself. I fucked myself, guys. Yep. So I guess you should stay here. And just fucking die from attrition since I'm a fucking shitty commander. Yep. Sounds like a fucking plan, I guess. They should though, you know, kind of aggro on my army here, eventually, but I'm not sure actually. Benin grants extra territoriality. Okay, that sounds great, I guess. Sounds fucking awesome. We going to cast something, I don't know. Okay, so here we... No, they're actually going here. Yep. They can run from here, but I really don't want to lose the mountains here. Mountains is our, basically, the one path to fucking freedom here. So, oh my goodness, yeah, there's no fucking way. There's no fucking way we're winning this war, guys. Yeah. We could white peace at some point, I guess, but for now that is quite impossible. So one of you guys, go here please. So you won't actually lose shit on the troops. On ground pinning press, yes, definitely let it, let's let it operate. So quota. Let's add you to fucking sphere. Well, sometimes that shit happens, okay? And for that, you actually have to have quite a big of army. So yeah. That was actually my bad, guys. I'm sorry for this. I'm so psycho. So I'm my goodness. I am so fucking sorry for this stuff. Okay, so these guys go here. Might as well fucking reinforce them. And you should actually do the same. Yeah. So this war is won, obviously. You guys go here, I guess. Yeah, that war is solved. Oh my goodness. Like, fucking really? Really? Can I call you to war now? Please? Please? Thank God. Thank fucking goodness. They don't have much of an army, but that's at least something. Okay, since we're basically fighting them on their own now. Yeah. Yeah. So let's see, Circassian this what? Diaspora, okay, so, yeah. Okay, you read it all by yourself. Let's gain infamy, but kind of lose population here. Or try to stop the fucking collateral damage. You know what? I'm actually gonna go with the first option here. Yeah, just because we would be able to make this a proper region basically sooner. Okay, so you guys should be done here. Yep. So I'm gonna remove focus here. And I'm actually thinking about what I'm thinking about here. I think sure we're thinking about making some more intellectuals. Or maybe we shouldn't. Yeah. Screw that stuff. Let's go for Ural here. That should be quite easy to do. So we might as well. Yeah, this is fucking bad here. That is so fucking bad. Okay, so you guys should go, okay? Egypt wants to be allies here yet again. Since like he kind of cucked here last time. Persia actually done the same thing. Okay, so I'm gonna call them again, I guess. And yeah, they should actually accept us. Oh, yeah, they actually should accept us. Since we have fucking, which we got here, Spain on our side. Plus we fucking mobilize them. That should, you know, be kind of better. I think they're still gonna lose, but, you know. Okay, so we have done this tech. I should really focus on army now. Yep. So let's see. What should I focus on? Let's just focus on this stuff. Yeah, that should do it, I guess. Okay, so they're definitely like, yeah, killing shit here. Okay, so I forgot yet again about my fucking spheres. GG. That's fine, I guess. Moldavia is sort of okay-ish. Let me just do it from the, you know, from here. Okay, so in sphere, that's fine. You're fine. Persia is definitely fine. Might as well remove you here. And Greece is actually almost in our fucking sphere. I'm not gonna call England, obviously I'm not gonna call Greece here, just because I don't have much of an army here. And yeah, that's kind of a stupid thing to do here. You guys should go here, and you should go here actually, and you should... Oh, no, that won't do fucking... It won't fucking do it, and we'll lose the money here. Fuck. Let's see, let's increase this stuff. Yeah, that won't do it. Yeah, I'm gonna decrease education for now, just because we fucking have to win this war here. We might as well, call fucking Brazil to this war. They're just gonna, you know... Oh, that was a... that might have been actually a great mistake here. But I think they should actually mobilize here. Okay, so they're fighting here. Yeah. So we can actually add Greece in our sphere of influence. That's awesome. Okay, so let's see. This army is actually quite fine here. You should go here. Yeah. And you guys should actually focus on these guys now. We should be able to fuck them up. Oh yeah, that's not good. We should win this as... oh my fucking goodness, I forgot to do that shit. Fuck. Shit. Yeah, well, in this game, you know, basically, you either have the tech or you don't have the tech. And in this case, I don't have the tech and I'm being fucking raped here. Okay, so thank god France actually had a rebellion here. That should do it. Let's see, can we actually do it here? No, doesn't look like it. Okay, so we're losing rather big fucking Bosco, I would say. Yeah, that's not good. It's not fucking good at all, indeed. So, this army should be fine, I guess. You go here. No, you should fucking go here, yep. Actually, this region seems kind of unpopulated right now. That's interesting, I guess. Okay, so you fucking retreat to these provinces. You should go here. No, now you should go here. You should go here too. Yeah, so Montenegro wants to be wants to be a fucking allies here. No, I'm not gonna do it for now. Yeah. So they have lost basically an army here in the mountains, just because AI is usually kind of stupid. But yeah. For now, he actually fucking kicking my ass here, and you should return to this province, I guess. Yeah, fucking losing money again. So let's see. First of all, let's bump this shit up. Let's decrease this shit. And decrease the administration, I guess, and education. Yeah, that should do it for now. Oh, yeah, beautiful. Okay, so let's pay some of our loans. Since I don't want to be fucking bankrupt. Yeah. We actually might as well attack these guys. But yeah, I don't think that's a great idea. You guys should go to Pinsk, you should go here. Yeah, so we might attack him, attack them here, but yeah, that's not really that good of an idea. But I might as well, I guess. Might fucking as well. Not that we have bigger armies here, but this guy have technology, okay? Has technology. And therefore, you are fucking losing. Let me just check the fucking length of the video. Oh, I cannot do this. Okay, I get you. Uh-oh, that could be fucking bad now. Okay, so we should kick his fucking balls here. I hope. Yeah, we're kinda losing shit ton of population, I guess. Yeah, you guys go here. Yeah. So far, this is not a, you know, this is not a win here. Yeah, you guys should fucking kick the races. Okay, so if we have bigger armies here. Looks like France actually, France is focusing on Spain here. That could be bad, in my opinion. I'm still fucking losing money. What is going on here? Like fucking literally. What the fuck is going on? What's it? Yeah, he wants to fucking acquire Slovakia. Well, you can suck my balls. I will tell you that. Okay, so we should take. Actually, we should take these guys out, and we should reinforce you, and you should go here. Actually, no, he should be fine there, and we should, go for those guys. Since, why the fuck not? Serbia, definitely. I'm not gonna call you, just because you're gonna get fucked here. Okay, I'm gonna call Persia, though. Since, why the fuck not? Yeah. Yeah, actually, let's go for after this guy. We might as well actually win this war. Yeah. We're losing fucking shit tons of shit here. Yeah, that was pure English, you know, stuff. Okay, so you guys go here now. You guys go here. You guys should be able to take those guys out. Yeah, winning here. Definitely. That's good. No, not you. Fuck. And yeah, not you, I guess. You should. No. You're going to. You're going here. Yeah, so you guys should stay here anyway. Plus, you should fucking merge. Okay, so win in here. Quite a big win, I would say. Yeah. So, basically. These two armies here, what should I do with you? Okay, so first of all, I should move you guys from here. And I should focus on these guys. It's because this region should actually looks kind of fine for now. It's occupied, obviously, but it's not that bad. Okay, so... Yeah, we have basically zero money here. That is fucking great. So we might as well... become fucking bankrupts now. That is a possibility, so you're going here. Okay, so you go to... No, actually that's a bad thing to do. You guys should go here. Then you should go here. All of you. Yep. Okay, so... Persian troops actually going here. Finally. And you guys should be able to win this shit rather easily. Yeah. Okay, so Spain actually is... I would say he's fucking losing now. Yeah. Okay, so you guys go here. Yeah, we should still lose this stuff. Yeah. But it's not that bad, okay? We can still salvage this campaign, guys. It's not the end of the fucking world. Definitely. Oh, that is the fucking end of the world, actually. Yeah, that's not good. Yeah, you guys go here, actually, and you should reinforce them. Let's see. You guys obviously want this shit. You actually stay here for now, obviously. And you guys will take those guys out. As soon as they actually arrive in the province. Yeah, so we're losing population now. That is not great at all here. Oh, and I fucked up. Looks like. Yeah, looks like I actually fucked up. Rather, you know, fucking heavy now. Yeah, so for now, guys, that should do it. And we're actually doing rather fine, I would say. France is actually being not quite right now. Yeah, so let's see. Basically, if France is kind of messing here around, that's fine for now. Just because I definitely now I can take those guys out with the great losses, but hey, I can do it, okay? And yeah, so I guess next episode we'll see if I can do it or not. So thanks guys for watching, and if you're still watching this campaign, I'm like saying thank you, just because that's kinda cool. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.